Tomorrow, God spare my life, I will be in London live and direct. My flight is going to be landing at London Heathrow very early tomorrow morning. And then from the airport, I'm going directly to Abuja House. I encourage you to come and join me. We must harass Muhammadu Buhari out of London and back to Nigeria. On October 20, 2020, this man killed peaceful, unarmed, ENSA's protesters at Lekki Tollgate. He didn't care for their life. He just massacred them. But he cares for his own life. And then he wants to come after having dished out death to young Nigerians who were only asking for good governance for their country. This man now wants to come and enjoy the benefits of good governance in England. He wants to, after he has given death in Nigeria, he wants to come and give life to himself here in London. No. We must not allow it. I'm telling you, Nigerians, we in London, I'm coming all the way and I'm flying into London. But I encourage you, if you are in London, come and join me at Abuja House tomorrow. We must harass that Oloriburuku Oshi. We must harass him back to Nigeria. Harass him out of London. The man is a useless man. Killed young Nigerians. When his own son, Yusuf, had an accident, I prayed for him. Millions of Nigerians prayed for him. And then he went to kill our own children at Lekki massacre. People were, what were they doing? They were just asking for good governance, asking for an end to police brutality. Till today, he has not acknowledged that those killings. He has not apologized. They have not been paid compensation. Parents are crying. I have reached out to so many of them. Look, I'm telling you, this man must not be allowed to enjoy peace in London. Come and join me tomorrow at Abuja House. You can imagine this. A man who met an unemployment rate of 9.8% in 2015. As I speak to you today now, Nigeria's unemployment rate is 33%. According to Bloomberg, Nigeria is going to be the nation this year with the highest unemployment rate in the world. We are already the world headquarters for extreme poverty because of this Oloriburuku man. We are already the world headquarters for out-of-school children. 13.5 million children out of school in Nigeria. All Buhari children, all schooled in England. And then this man is here. Flown with our presidential jets, which is being paid by taxpayers' funds. Now he's here with his aides. They will receive ESTA code at taxpayer expense. And then he is staying at a taxpayer-funded place, Abuja House, after killing us, after killing our people. This is a man who did not send troops to go and kill bandits and herdsmen. He's petting Boko Haram, rehabilitating them with our public money. Then young Nigerians who asked for good governance, he sent soldiers to go and kill them. No. If I am willing to travel all the way with coronavirus to the United Kingdom, to London, then if you are in London, you must come and join me. Abuja House, tomorrow, this is the address. Abuja House is at 2 Camden Hill, Kensington, W87AD London. So it's very, very easy. And you know, also on my Twitter and Facebook profiles, I put the addresses at the address there. So even if you don't have money, buy a tube ticket. Come and join me. I will pay you back. Just show me your ticket. I will pay you back the money that you spent. Come and join me. Come and join me tomorrow. You know, when you can take a tube, go to Notting Hill Gate. Take a tube, go to Ladbroke Grove Station, or take a tube and then you go to, High Street, Kensington, and from there, use Google Maps, and then come and join me, and let us harass that Oloriburuku back to Nigeria. My name is Renomokri, the Buhari Tormentor, and God willing, I'll see you tomorrow at Abuja House.